Whenever I start feeling moral, I revive by recalling that scene.
And names like Belmonte, Dominguez, and Manolete.
Ole!
If I live to be 180, I will never forget what they mean.
The Matador, who must have been Matador slightly insane, but who looked rather bored.
Then the picadors, of course, each one on his horse, and I shouted,
Ole!
Every time one got bored.
Then the Matador did what we wanted him to, raised his sword, and his aim was true.
In that moment of truth, I suddenly knew
that someone had stolen my wallet.
Now it's fiesta time in Akron, Ohio. But it's back to Guadalajara I'm longing to go, far away from the strife of the AFL and CIO and the strumming of guitar
in 100 grubby bars
and forget the Alamo.